Do you know that Microsoft Word has a hidden PDF converter that can convert any PDF file into a Word document? Yes, it works even with scanned PDFs. You no longer need to download any specialized PDF converter or pay online for this task. Hello and welcome to this video. My name is Abaraka Abdullah. In today's video, I am going to guide you through the step-by-step process you need to convert any scanned PDF file into a Word document using the same Microsoft Word app. This way, you will be able to edit the content of the scanned PDF. After showing you the trick with Microsoft Word, I will also show you another easy option which involves using Google Docs online. So make sure you follow along till the end of this video to uncover all the secrets. Without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, let's get our scanned document ready. Mine is on the desktop here. I just downloaded this scanned PDF file online so that I can use it for this tutorial. And as you can see, this document is not editable at all. It is a scanned PDF file. I can't even select the text. Let me close it for now and let's begin the process. The first step is to launch Microsoft Word. After launching Microsoft Word, open the PDF file using your Word document. You can do this by opening a new document. If you want to open a new document in Word, simply press Ctrl plus O on your keyboard. Or just come to the File tab here and navigate all your way down to Open. Now using this Browse tool, locate the scanned PDF file you want to convert. As I mentioned before, my PDF is on the desktop. So I will quickly go to my desktop and select the file. Then I will come and click Open. Once I open the file, you will see this message box that says that Word will now convert your PDF to an editable Word document. This is what we wanted anyway. Now click on this OK button to continue. As soon as you hit on the OK button, Word will begin to convert your file. The conversion process may take a while depending on the number of pages your document has. The fewer the pages, the faster it will convert. As you can see here, the scanned PDF is converted into a very clean editable document. You can now select text and edit text the way you want. That's the trick that I always use when I need to extract text from any scanned PDF document. If this method doesn't work for you, then I am sure that you are using an older version of Microsoft Word. To be able to enjoy Microsoft Word new features, please upgrade to the latest version. As of the recording of this video, I am using Office 2019. Now let's see how we can also convert PDF to Word using Google Docs. This method and the first method have the same idea. Most word processing applications are now smarter than ever. They have inbuilt PDF converters that can turn your PDF files to editable format. So, to do this with Google Docs, first of all, upload your scanned PDF into Google Drive. To get your Google Drive account easily, first log into your Gmail account. Then come over here at the top right corner and click on this dotted square. You should see all these apps. Those are all Google apps. Now click on this drive here. It will launch Google Drive in a new window. Wait for it to load. Now that you are into your Google Drive account, it is time to upload the scanned PDF file. To upload the file, come over here to the new button. Click on it and select File Upload. This will open up a folder. go to the location of the scanned PDF and upload it into your Google Drive. As you can see here, the file is uploaded. Once you upload the file, simply right-click on the uploaded file, come to Open With, and then select Google Docs. This will open the document in a new tab using Google Docs. Just like that, Google is now converting your scanned PDF file into an editable format. You may have to wait a little longer if the pages of your scanned PDF are many. Now, here we go. As you can see here, the scanned PDF is now editable right inside Google Docs. So, you can copy or edit the text the way you want. Also, you can download this converted file as a Microsoft Word document. Let me show you how. Just come over to the File tab here and click on it. Now, come to Download and then select Microsoft Word option. And that's it. You now have the editable format of your scanned PDF. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like it, please give me a like. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. This way, when I publish a new video, you will get notified.